Starla Clark is a one-woman foot patrol on a mission.
Hi, I'm Starla with Maricopa County's new pet help program.
To stop cats and dogs from multiplying. The county has a new grant, which is covering spays and neuters, along with microchips and vaccines. They're targeting neighborhoods where most of the shelter animals come from, areas affected by poverty.
Most of the people that I've talked to don't have any transportation. Probably half of them don't even have telephones.
Starla is going door to door.
Oh, I was scared to death. I didn't know. I didn't know if they were just going to slam the door in my face.
The dogs may not always welcome her visits, but she found their owners do.
First thing they would say is they hold up some little dog and go, "Can you make it quit having puppies?" So it's like, yes.
Trying to stretch their dollars as far as possible, the initial plan was to offer reduced fees.
Low cost was still not going to happen, you know, so as soon as you brought up that there could be any fees involved, they were like, mm-mm. But the minute you go, "Well, I can do this for free," they're like, "Oh, okay, I can do that."
So free it is.
And that word spread really quickly between the neighbors, and so when I went out the next day, people were going, "That's her."
We followed Starla on her rounds.
I pick a street that I haven't been on and start knocking on the door.
She's been doing this for about a month, this day near 35th Avenue and Buckeye in South Phoenix.
Yeah, do you want to get them spayed? It's free.
Chihuahuas and pit bulls are typically the dogs she finds, unspayed and unneutered.
How old are the puppies?
At our first stop, we found Lucy Romero, appreciative of the offer.
This is good. They're all over. I don't know if people just dump them or what they do, you know, but they all come around.
And she's typical of the people Starla finds, people with good hearts who try to take care of the animals.
And you feel bad for the animals, so you kind of do feed them, you know. Beat him a little bit. I mean, I wouldn't want to be out on the street and nobody would give me a sandwich.
Animals unspayed, unneutered, and unvaccinated end up taking up taxpayer resources at the shelter and can spread disease without the proper shots. It's unclear how far the grant from Sunset Ranch Rescue will stretch. It will allow Starla to continue covering ground for at least the rest of this year, helping pets and people who need it most.
A lot of these people really want to care for their animals, but they don't have the resources to care for these animals. We're still going to see animals coming in, but if we can get it right from where it starts and avoid even more animals making it in, it's a huge win for us.
The goal, fewer animals at the shelter and happier,